Oh, right, I gotta go push the switch again. Ooh, invulnerability. That's just peachy. I'm gonna stand in front of your stupid flamethrower and there's nothing you can do about it. There we go. Yeah, give me that argent cell. Come on. And crush. Would you back off? I'm over here trying to enjoy the spoils of victory. And you're just like, blah, 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 blah. I don't appreciate it. Raining on my parade. It's not cool. That was messed up. Alright, and with my last shotgun shell, I managed to kill this guy. Take that back. Okay, that was probably gonna lead to me dying somehow anyway. It looked like it was just going to sandwich me between there and the ceiling. Oh, hey. Nice try. Up we go. Who else is trolling around? Oh. Okay, so we've got a missile guy, and I saw a stupid little imp over here, too. Oh. I don't know where the imp went. They were over, like, this... No. That might be you. Thanks. Oh. It takes me up here when the fighting is done with. That's nice of them. Are you dead? Of course there's a mancubus. Oh, it's a BFG. Ammo. And out of shotgun again. I'll be taking that. Is there still evil afoot? I guess not. I was gonna say, it didn't give me the checkpoint reached thing yet, but it also, the music chilled out. this. Yeah. Had to know that was coming. Oh, they're invisible? What is this baloney? You know, you'd think they'd make, like, the imps or something invisible, not one of the loud, towering ones. Or, like, the loud, cumbersome ones. Although the idea of one of them charging at you and you not being able to know what's coming is kind of terrifying. Or would be for a regular man. Doom guy, not so much. Oh, one of those, great. Yeah, I'm not playing your games. Take that free shot on you just because you weren't done spawning yet, too. That was fun. Ow. Your head is gone. Oh, hey. Are you dead? I expected more from you, I'll be honest. Why'd they send you in after him? After one of the barons, they send you? I already killed like six of you. Alright, I've got like oodles of weapon upgrades here. Yeah, let's Of course you block off the quickest route back. Well, I'm not surprised. I don't remember how to get out of here. Is it up through here? Was there a different direction to go from the switch? I didn't think so. Is there another switch around here? Am I missing something? Oh, there's a portal right here. That makes more sense. Oh yes, tell me more about my myth. Yeah, they were. I love this so much. It's such a cool thing. Oh, yes. Who else is left here? You know, if I die, at least I have the benefit of knowing that I probably could save the Berserk for some other time. I'll be taking you. Is this one of my challenges? Come here. Alright. Oh, of all the times for you to show up, why couldn't you have shown up like 30 seconds ago? Just do that. Yeah, let's go. Die. That's better. Da 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 da. Oh, hey. There's another one of you. Not for long, though. Oh. I went to go glory kill him, and he just came back down as, like, little bits. Ow. There's another witch. That's cumbersome. Did I kill it? I was just so far up its Kool-Aid that it, couldn't withstand my shotgun blast. I approve. Who else is left here? Ooh, man, this is a jam. I love it. Oh, it's one of you. Alright. Alright, come back. Come back, I want to shoot you. It's interesting to me that for as big as this dude is, one of his main attacks is just throwing green magic at me. I imagine we have to be getting close to the end of the level. I got all the possible weapon upgrade points, after all. Yeah. Why is there a checkpoint right before the end? I found one of the secrets. I did not find the field drone, but, you know. Such is life. I think I've got, like, a weapon mod on everything except for the plasma rifle. The Necropolis. Alright. I believe we have 3 missions to go. That was mission 10, I think. Out of 13. Lucky, lucky number 13. The Crucible. Alright, this is one of the things I played in arcade mode. Well, I played some of it. I think I eventually got myself killed, but you know. It happens like that sometimes. Gotcha. Oh yes, tell me more stories. Shut up, I'm trying to listen. All right, well, that was cool. I'll take that.
Ow.
Cease with this senseless exploding. Nice try, scumbag. I can still see you. Oh, you're dead already? Just knead his skull clean into the wall. Pin him to the wall. I love levels where you can just kind of follow the violence all the way to the goal. Checkpoint reached. Hey. Oh, I don't see why not. Especially to kill a bunch of you clowns. Because I hate you and everything that you stand for. I hate you. I hate your couch. I hate the house you built. I hate the horse you rode in on. Yeah, I was gonna say, I saw one of those specter things charging me. Some can't wait to die. Oh. Alright, I think I killed it. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and snatch that from you. Back up there. Hey, gotcha. Point. Oh, I can use it on the, here we go. Oh, alright, there's a lever. Wait a minute. I'm pretty sure that unlocked a classic level, although I'm not really sure where at that triggers. Grab this here yellow skull. Oh, cool. That opened it up for me.